Hi everyone. In this video, we'll be seeing how to find out the nth highest record in Python. So in the last video under Python playlist, we discussed about how to find out the top n records. So for that, we used an example from Global Superstore dataset, where we tried to find out top three cities based on average sales. Now from that particular code, we'll try to extract the nth highest record. So let's say, for example, if we want to know which city has the second highest average sales. So I'll just put that as comment. City name with second highest average sales. So let's print this PT and see what is the output. So that was basically a pivot table where it stores the top three city names based on average sales. So these are the top three city names based on average sales. Now from this PT, I will try to find out the city name with the second highest average sales. And I also try to display the average sales value as well. So we know in Python, the index number starts from zero. So this is the zeroth row or index number zero. This is the first row or index number one. And this is the second row or index number two. So we know the first record that we see over here is the highest, then the second highest, and then the third highest. So our question was to find out the second highest. That means I have to apply index number as one to extract the city name with the second highest average sales. If the question would have been city name with third highest average sales, then we need to apply index number as two. So this is the one which has the third highest average sales. So now how to extract that particular city? So PT is the data frame, because we created a pivot table and we know a pivot table returns a data frame. So either we can use ilog or log to apply the indexing. So here I'll be using ilog, square bracket, then I need to give the row number. So we wanted to extract the second highest. So that means this particular record. So this is present in index number one. So I will give the value as one, comma, colon. So that is the column index. So I want to show all the columns. So here it is basically a single column, that is sales. Now let's execute it. Now you can see this is the sales value. And this is that particular city name, which is the second highest average sales. So in this way, if I want to find out the third highest average sales, so I will give just the index number as 2, comma, colon. So this is the one which is the third highest average sales. So the city names is showing as index. If you just check index for this particular data frame, if I write pt.index and if you execute it, it is showing all the city names. Because when we create a pivot table, whatever we mention under index, right, it will be shown as an index form. So if you just want to extract the city name without the sales value, so in that case, what we can do is we can write pt.index, then I will convert that to an array that is values. So if you just execute it, it will store the city names in the form of an array. And from here, I will pass the value as 1 to find out the second highest. So this is the second highest. And if you want to know the city name, which is the third highest average sales, so instead of 1, I will replace it with 2. Because we know in the 0th index, we have the highest sales. In the first index, we have the second highest sales, and the second index, we have the third highest sales. So for the third highest sales, if I want to know the city name, I'll pass the index number as 2. So in this way, we can get the city name instead of showing the sales value. So that's it from this video. Thanks everyone.